I see with what neglect you look on me. How much to love you are inclined, yet slight this heart for you designed. So have I seen some wretched slave whose fortune should have made him crave, despise the wealth he had in store, and toil at every mine for more. Celia shall now turn miser too, but 'tis to lay up love for you, to lay up all her tears and sighs, and all her looks with dying eyes, that when by some